Let's crash the net with what is trending in the National Hockey League. Take warning, everybody. Teuvo Teravainen has signed a 5-year contract extension with the Hurricanes worth an average of $5.4 million per year. Teravainen, coming off a career-high 64 points last season, has 34 in 48 games this year. Guys, good deal for the Canes?
Yeah, I think it's right in line with players of similar ilk, similar age. That seems to be the going rate now. When you go through the contracts that get signed, and there he is with a nice little wool cap on as well. Signed. It must be a little chilly down there as it is here. But
he should be able to buy a few more of those nice
He'll
hats.
Be able to buy a nice couple of things. The Canes could even give him like a Canes hat. Yeah. Would be nice. But you should see some of the numbers. It's in line with kind of what the deals are for guys of this ilk, isn't it?
Yeah, absolutely. He may have left $200,000 or $300,000 on the table too, if you want to play that comp game. But let's not split hairs, since I don't have much left anyway to split over a couple of $100,000. Yeah. But he's been there 211 games there.
Yeah.
145 points. So you know, this is where he started his career, in Chicago, but the brunt of his career has been in Carolina. They like his development. This also each. Perhaps help them set the levels for maybe other guys. I mean, Aho should get more.
Yeah,
but
yeah,
what do they do with Ferland? But now, you know, but they just brought in Nino Niederreiter too.
Yeah.
And Niederreiter is at $5.25 million.
Yeah, he's in right in that window, right?
Right.
Yeah.
So he's basically in there. And it's a solid, you made the point earlier, it's one of the newer deals. It's not an 8-year, it's a 5-year deal. So the term works for both sides.
And what does the deal tell you, if anything, about sort of where the Carolina Hurricanes mindset is in terms of where they're at in building this club?
Well, that they're committed. Look, we know they're committed to Sebastian Aho. Yeah. They have to be, right? I think the question was going to come down to Ferland or Teravainen. And my guess is that Don Waddell and his staff had conversation with people, you know, and they decided, those players, peoples, I guess, and they said, where are we at? And I think they felt that Ferland was probably further apart. They'll probably test the market. Teravainen stays there. And where does it say? It says that they're still committed. They got a long way to go there, but they're trending better.
Yeah. And they've signed, you know, you think about their team, they've got those defensemen under contract. They've got a number of players.
The Pesci's, the Slavens.
Yeah, they've got a number of people under contract. They haven't been shy about it. In fact, they traded Victor Rask. They had him under contract for several years. They traded him for Niederreiter, who's come in and played pretty well so far in the early going. So, you know, I think Carolina, I don't think they're a team that wants to spend right to the cap. They want to have a budget. But to your point is they want to have those guys kind of in a certain pecking order, and I think this fit into what they're doing, and we'll see what they do with Ferland down the road. Because if they kind of stay out of the playoff chase, I would think you would trade Ferland if you could get something for him, and I think he would be a valuable commodity.
Absolutely.
All right, fair enough. But for the time being, Teravainen staying in Carolina for another 5 years.